Good morning, Worcester High School. This is Adam alongside Heidi to bring you this morning's morning announcements. What do you got for us, Heidi?
Attention prospective art club members. We will be meeting on Tuesday, September 22nd after school in room B139 by the band rooms. The meeting will start at 2:50 and focus on planning activities for the year. Plan to attend. Refreshments will be served.
Attention juniors. September 20th, this Sunday, we will be building our homecoming float at Quail Crest Farms. All juniors who signed up are invited to attend. It will start at 1 o'clock and it will end when we're done. If you need directions, contact a student council member.
Nothing to do this Saturday night? Stop by the GRC to play a pickup game with your buddies. Intramural open basketball. Who? All WH students and staff only. Where? The Galt Recreational Center, court number 1. When? Saturday, September 19th through August 31st, 6 to 9 p.m. The details? It's free. Must check in and out each night at the GRC office. Bring your own ball. All school rules will be followed while in the GRC. We'll be right back after these commercials.
Feeling a little enraged? Depressed? Or excited? Come on, express yourself in Quest, Worcester High School's literary magazine. Right now, we're taking submission forms for poetry, short stories, photography, and any other sort of art form that you might have. Come on, express yourself. Grab a submission form in the library right beside the big blue box, fill it out, and put it back in. Want to see better announcements? Join our staff. Meetings are held Tuesday in C248 Mr. Hossack's room.
And we're back. Did you remember your emergency medical forms? If you have the forms signed, bring them into your second period teacher. They'll be looking for these forms every day next week. Please bring them out by bringing them in. Please remember that the emergency form and information sheet.
The sophomore class will be having a brief meeting to discuss the homecoming float Friday the 18th right after school in C109.
Pre-sale tickets for Friday's football game at New Philly are on sale now in the athletic office. Student pre-sale prices are $2.50 and adults $4. All tickets are $4 at the gate. Tickets will be on sale 3:30 on Friday.
Are you tired of seeing this? When what you really want to see is this. Well, then get involved in 4U. Is a non-profit organization that is dedicated to building a skate park in the Worcester community. So if you skate or just want to get involved, then come to one of our meetings at 7:30 on Thursdays at the Shack, or this could be you. Ouch! Dope!
Welcome back. The following colleges will be in the building this week. Bowling Green on September 18th at 1 p.m. and on September 21st, Earlham College at 8:30 a.m. and Gettysburg College at 9:30 a.m.
Can you sing or know someone that can? This year, during the homecoming dance, there will be a karaoke contest. Pre-sale tickets go on sale in the Commons the week of homecoming. They're $1 per person. Tickets can be also purchased at the dance, but time is limited. To ensure your spot, buy them early. Groups are welcome to perform.
Want to win a dinner for two? How about a corsage or a boutonniere? Who wouldn't want to go to homecoming in a limo? Raffle tickets for these prizes and more can be purchased from any member of the speech and debate team for 50 cents apiece. Pick them up before it's too late.
Are you guys sticking waiting in line?
Yeah!
Then get an activity pass and use the new pass gate and say goodbye to long lines. Get your pass in the GRC office today.
Attention students at Worcester High School. This is my friend Josh Stewart. You guys know him as Stewie. Stewie, how long have you been here, man?
One heck of a long time.
Actually, he's been here since 1922, waiting to be assisted on by a fellow nurse in the Worcester High School. Why hasn't he? Because he forgot to turn in his emergency medical form. So please, don't be a stewie and turn in your emergency medical form as soon as possible. Thank you.
Very interesting.
Cooper for the Carnival for 15 years, so this is just another fair. But it's fun meeting different people.
My favorite thing about the fair is probably the rides, and I love the swings.
Boys golf team defeated Alliance this week. Their next match is at the Dover Invitational. Boys and girls soccer teams met with a physical lake team. Both teams were victorious. The boys won 4-1 and the girls 2-0. Despite a strong performance by Jason Smith, the Generals fell on defeat to Ashland 52-7. Tonight they travel to New Philly.
We're back. There will be a gallery night on Thursday, September 24th at Worcester Country Club at 4:30. Come out and follow your favorite golfer.
Students, don't miss out on joining Key Club this year. Our projects are about to start. Come learn about the club. We will meet at 7 a.m. on September 24th in the PAC. Be there.
Today, the Blade presents its first 8-page paper to go along with its smaller version of the Blade Square, which premiered last Friday. Today, catch stories on students' elections, the current parking situation, senior citizens' editorial on the new student planners, columns on the fair, learning how to march in the band.
Plus, great sports stuff about soccer and golf, plus a calendar of colleges visiting the guidance department. Great reading for your lunch period. So pick up a copy of our paper that earned the title of All-American High School Paper by the National Scholastic Press Association. For Adam, this is Heidi. Have a nice day.
Thanks for watching.
What are you guys doing? It's the end of school. It's the end of the day. We're celebrating. I mean, so what?
Friday night.
You did this last week. It's only seventh period. You still got class with me. Now let's go.
Oh, Mr. Brown.
Always happy.
Come on.
It's that stupid golf schedule, Mr. Brown.
Not go to one more class.
Every Friday, we go to the same class. Every single time. You always... Mr. Brown, can we just stay in here for a
while? Don't just listen.
How long are you going to
do this every Friday?
Give me a hug.
Oh, Eddie.
Adam, you smell like chlorine.
Thanks.
You are. Remember, seventh period. One...
Sorry, just
when you go in my room, you have to dry off here. What?
Is that okay?
It's that darn video announcement's bell schedule, Mr. Brown. It screws us up.
Maybe next
one
week
more period.
Right.
Maybe next week.